Hello everyone, it's Brady here, and today we are at Dollar Tree looking at the Halloween stuff. It looks like they have some pretty cool stuff this year. So yeah, let's get into it. They've got the ghosts like last year. I have that one, and I have the witch. It doesn't look like they have. Got some wall decor and window decor. I like the Reaper one, that looks cool. Some party supplies. There's also some hanging props. Pretty good for a dollar. And then some signs. There's some more of the ghosts. I said Dracula. Dracula one, that looks cool. It's awesome that this stuff is only a dollar. Then there's some fall right there. There's some costumes, or not costumes, masks, accessories. Then there's candy right here, most of which I can't have because of my braces. There's some other little stuff right there. Then there's some crown breakers, more than hand reapers, and then some gravestones, which I might actually pick up. And then some stuff. So this is a very good year for Dollar Tree. Yeah, bye.